The annual awards are now in their 54th year and remain one of the heavyweight ceremonies for the industry.
I think what it does is just...